bring it back, Jay. I said that my bitch was gay, got a billion streams on my mainstream rapper. He shot coke in Soho House, my brody a mainstream trapper. They come around and get dead if we fuck for free, we don't pay these baddies. Don't get it confused, it's 90% grind and 10% talent. I wanna get paid and stay out the way, so what's with all of the chatting? If I'm feeling sad, then how did the odds feel, bro? I can only imagine. I'm somehow still not used to the lifestyle, but I'm slowly adapting. I'm planning the exit route, I ain't trying to be 30 years old and rapping. Call me a cheat, but I own up to it, so you can't call me a liar. I never did drugs, all I did was sell them, so you can't call me a buyer. If I die before I get rich, you could call me broke, but at least I tried. I'm not the type to hide my emotion, even though I'm a G, I cried. There's pros and cons to the life that I live, so I may never find a companion. I'm too rich to go back and forth with a bitch, but I'm misunderstanding. And I'm too rich to go back and forth with the ops, they don't get a reaction. I came from the trenches, now I'm expensive, hitting a bitch from the Hamptons. Remember the times when the line weren't ringing, I never had nobody calling. Like 8 in the morning, police storming, they're not gonna give you a warning. I'm missing the times I'd walk down Shoreditch without fans recording. First time that I stepped in a bando, bro, I was only a school kid. Growing up quick in the part that I come from, running around like orphans. I was 14, having sex, no condom, thinking about an abortion. My dad was homeless with 4 children, he can't even afford them. I love that man, but I can't remember the last time I even saw him. I think I need spiritual cleansing, I think I need an honourable mention for everything I did for the ends and the things that I did for the man. They don't die for your BBL, I don't even find it attractive. My hair ain't done, if I take off my hat, this bitch might think I'm a catfish. I ain't flawless, I've been through traumas, baby, of course I'm foolish. But I'm not stupid, I moved my mouth to the hood before I went jeweler. I went OT on New Year's Eve, I never came back till August. I sat in a trap with a cracker, smoking crack, and it made me nauseous. I got zero trust, broad day robberies, regular here. Civilians watch and don't do nothing, it might get long if a hero come. Which one, fear or love? I think about bro, stop clearing up. All of the ops are broke and rubbed, I want them debit, that's near enough. Alright.